tell you in short, in two sentences, my main concern?
Yes, of course.
My main concern is the concern of the company and the prestige of Canon. Canon has announced for a year and a half, not 2 years, the Jean-Luc Godard movie, King Lear. People do not believe already that the movie will ever be done. We are losing confidence, we are losing our name. It is very bad for us because every now and again, a clever interviewer who thinks he's clever comes to me and says, you made a big noise once you signed with Godard, etc., etc. What? And I have to tell them, we are shooting. Anyway, it is hurting us, and I must insist that this movie, as promised, which was already postponed so many times, will reach the Cannes Festival. This is my main concern.
Okay, Jean-Luc, why don't you respond to that?
Action!